you know what is one of the successful strategies of leaders out there? Hi, I'm Silvia Garati from Affilify and welcome to this episode of It's Always Sunny in Dubai. I want to go straight to the point. Emotional intelligence is the answer. This is the ability of leaders to use and manage emotions. They can easily create relationships, lead and inspire other people even if they never met in person. Think about the three finger symbols introduced by His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum that mean win, victory, and love, and symbolize world ethics, success, and love of nation. To become a successful leader, you have to understand how to reach the full potential using your emotions. I know what you are thinking right now. I'm an affiliate marketer trying to make more money online. I'm not a leader. And that's the biggest mistake that you can do. Because you know, there is someone out there that you can help by sharing your message and by giving your solution to a problem they are trying to solve. So why emotional information is so important? First, you can recognize your emotions as they happen, so you will become aware of your own strengths and weaknesses. It will improve your skills to manage problems and to be ready to react to particular situations. Even if you are building an online business, you will have challenges to face every single day. Emotional intelligence is the key to powerful communications. It will be easier for you to express your thought, your message. In terms of business, improving your communication will help you to engage more with your audience and to guide them to buy the product that you are promoting. So, let me ask you a question. Are you ready to become a leader? This was It's Always Sunny in Dubai. See you in the next episode.